jostled there by Scott Hannon, able to step away and lay it on back to the point. Flip back across. Wolski led it. Shot! Ricochet off the pipe and in! Short side. Caught everybody by surprise. Norbert was cheating one way, and it went just over his shoulder on the short side.
You just never know. Christensen with the strut. Up. There you see the water bottle. The water bottle pops up. Referee Tim Peel. Right down. There you see the water bottle move. Derek Stepan follows that puck in. Never a bad play. They get the puck to the net, especially on a power play. The Rangers will take it.
I can't believe he shot the puck from there. I mean, that takes a lot of confidence. A lot of moxie. You know, I looked over to the Ranger bench, and Brian McCabe looked up to see the replay, looked at his teammate, and he goes, wow!